Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Malika. I am going to help you find dy by dx in the following, that is ax plus dy square equal to cos phi. So our given equation is ax plus dy square equal to cos phi. Now we'll differentiate both sides with respect to x. So this can be written as a into d by dx of x plus b into d by dx of y square equal to d by dx of cos y. So this is equal to a into d by dx of x is 1 plus b into d by dx of y square is 2y dy by dx equal to d by dx of cos y is minus sin y into dy by dx. Now it can be written as a plus 2by dy by dx equal to minus sin y dy by dx. Now this can also be written as 2by dy by dx plus sin y dy by dx equal to minus a. This is equal to, on taking dy by dx common, we get 2by plus sin y equal to minus a. Therefore dy by dx equal to minus a upon 2by plus sin y. Therefore dy by dx equal to minus a upon 2by plus sin y. So hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.